Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
The conductivity is nothing but the amount of the ions which will be present in a solution and the conductance that is shown by the solution when it is present in 1 cm cube. So when it comes to talk about the conductivity will increase if the number of ions will also increase or if the number of the concentration will go on increasing. So if the concentration increases, then the conductivity will also increase. But when it comes to the concentration of the electrolytes, then the electrolytes can be converted into cations as well as in anions. If the number of cations and number of anions are being increased, then the molar, then the conductivity can also be increased. But for different solution, the conductivity will be the different. And hence, we are using the molar conductivity because the molar conductivity is the a physical method or is a physical term where it can differentiate and it has a specific values of the conductivity of a particular solution. And hence, by the help of this thing, we could determine the molar conductivity much more in a better way than the conductivity. And that's the reason we are preferring the molar conductivity. And as the molar conductivity refers to the conductivity of a 1 mole of a solution or of 1 mole of an electrolytic solution, so because of which the conductivity has or the molar conductivity has a specific value. But when it comes to the conductivity, it is not constant because it depends on the number of cations or anions of the electrolyte present in it. And hence, since molar conductivity is specific in its term, so therefore molar conductivity is much more preferred than that of the conductivity. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have got to know that why we are preferring molar conductivity and not the conductivity in the experimental values. So thank you for watching this video and share this video with the friends and don't forget to subscribe Ekeeda channel. Thank you.